Got a little Braxton this morning, decided to hunt this new farm. You can hear all the road noise. And we decided to bring the dogs out again, getting reps. And we had two coyotes coming across the ridge. First one got down at a low spot for dogs, and we never saw it again. That one, Rip went back and forth a couple times. And just got to the point I decided I wanted to shoot him. He wasn't super aggressive. I didn't know how long he'd stick around with Rip chasing him. So we got him killed. I'm gonna go grab this coyote. Got set up on this farm in the corner by the fence post. Got some brush behind us, blended in pretty well. It's breeding season, let out some vocals. Been waiting to pup stress. These coyotes came charging in. We got Rip a little more experience today, getting him tuned up for summer. The wind is basically ideal. It's blowing straight back the way we walked in. He ran off the male, but this female stuck around and worked him a little bit. And I just didn't like him getting that low spot where I couldn't see very well. Didn't know how long my coyote stayed around. So we ended up getting her killed.